Today, I will develop the story of two royal concubines who have lived the most dramatic and tragic lives. It is the story of Yun, the deposed queen of King Sejong, and Hibin Jang of King Sukjong. Queen Anne of Henry VIII of England overlaps with these two women. Queen Anne once monopolized the king's favor but failed to give birth to a son and was accused of adultery and died in a guillotine. And the other two women ended their lives vomiting blood with poison. For those in power, when the bubble of love disappears, it disappears without a trace. Maybe it's just like taking out a candy from a candy bag. Both of them gave birth to a son, and their son became a king. At one time, they won the favor of the king. However, in the end, they were sacrificed because they were defeated in a power struggle and a party struggle. Hibin Jang was branded as a symbol of a villain, and she was also a scapegoat for strengthening King Sukjong's royal authority. First, this is the story of Yun, the deposed queen of King Sejong. Insu Debi, from a prestigious family, was unhappy about Yun clan, who came from a poor family. Of course, Yun clan was not from Han family. For reference, the Han family was the family that produced the most queens throughout the Joseon dynasty. As Yeonsan-gun grew up, public opinion arose that the crown prince's birth mother, Yun clan, should be called back to the palace, and so her opposite forces, including Insu Debi, killed Yun to public opinion to quiet. It seems to vomit blood and die on the spot when they received poison, but it's just a drama production, and in reality, they died after suffering from pain for a long time. In severe cases, they even had to take poison several times. In an official history, it is said that Yun clan left a will to bury herself on the path where King Sejong passed by, but the tomb was abandoned. And when the crown prince grew up, he finally managed to set up a tomb and hold an ancestral rite. Isn't that why your child is so precious? Sejong was known as a good and wise king, but at night, he liked alcohol and women so much that he had 16 sons and 12 daughters between 3 queens and 12 concubines until he died at the age of 38. This is the picture of the tomb of the deposed Queen Yun, the birth mother of Yeonsan-gun, the main character of the Joseon dynasty's biggest tragedy. It was private, but it is now open to the public since October 16, 2020. You can make a reservation from 7 days to 3 days ago on the website of Seosamneung. The present Haemyo is a form of Queen's tomb, which was rebuilt by the king of Yeonsan-gun. In 1969, only the barrier area was moved from Haegi-dong Dongdaemun-gu. Hwae letters are the same in Korean characters, but Chinese characters are different from each other. The following is the story of Hibin Jang, the birth mother of Gyeongjong, who is the number one public figure in the drama. During the reign of King Sukjong, she entered the palace as a court lady serving Queen Jangneul, who was the Grand Queen Dowager, and became Sukwon concubine in 1686 after being favored by King Sukjong. She gave birth to Sukjong's first son, Yun Gyeongjong, making her become Hibin level to Sowi level. After Gisa Hwanguk, King Sukjong abolished Queen Inhyeonmin and appointed Hibin as the queen. However, in 1694, the reinstatement movement of Queen Inhyeon and the poisoning of the Sukbin Chwe occurred, leading to the re-entry of the Seoin regime. Queen Inhyeon was reinstated and Jang clan was demoted to Hibin again due to the Gapsul Hwanguk incident. After that, when Queen Inhyeon passed away, Hibin was found guilty of cursing Queen Inhyeon and died from poison. However, according to the rules of the officiating ceremony, such as annals of the King Sukjong, there are records that show that Hibin Jang committed suicide by hanging herself, stating that she could not die by poisoning herself with the poison given by the king. King Sukjong once loved Hibin Chang enough to secretly go outside the palace and meet her when she was kicked out to her private house, but in the end purged her to strengthen his royal authority. After her son, Gyeongjong, ascended to the throne, as the king's biological parent, Hibin Chang, was honored as Oksan Daebin, and her shrine was named Daebin-gung, and her tomb was named Daebin-myo. Daebin-gung is a shrine dedicated to the tablet of ancestor of the Chang clan, located in Yuksan-gung. Daebin-myo, Hibin Chang's grave, was originally located in Opo-up, Gwangju-si, Gyeonggi-do, but was moved to Seoreung, which is now located in the same area as Sukjong's. Even after death, the relationship with Sukjong does not seem to end, so was it a good relationship or not?